minute. You do that again, Joe, I'll break your arm. Hi, folks. Take all the time you want. Here you go. Enjoy it. Chew your food well. Well, look who's decided to show his mug in here again. Ricky Decker, hey. Where you been?
How you doing?
I thought you forgot about us.
Well, I couldn't do that.
Oh, yeah, sure, I bet. I've been catching your act on the Phil Roberts show. Every time I see you on the tube, you just keep getting cuter and cuter. You can park your shoes in front of my door anytime.
Oh, that's what I like about you, Sadie. You never change.
Yeah, I don't plan to. I don't see any reason to.
Oh, Sadie, this is my friend Brett Wheeler. Brett, Sadie.
Howdy, Brett. Nice to meet you. Here. Well, don't you stand there. Come on in. Sit down. So, what'll it be?
Well, how about a couple of menus for starters?
Oh, sure thing. Listen, folks, we don't have all day with these menus. Just have the spirit. You love them. Here you go. You ain't from around here, are you, Brett? Boston. Uh-oh, a Yankee. You ain't turning traitor on us, are you, Ricky?
Her daddy is the head of World Oil.
Well, ain't that something? We're getting some real high-class clientele in here. Oh, well. I gotta stop Joan and go back to work. You just holler when you make up your mind,
okay,
all right?
Okay, thank you, darling.